our 57 Bel Air has given us quite a fright. First off, it caught fire.
A car that's not been driven for 30 years, that must have been like a tinderbox.
Then the bank balance went up in flames, buying some pricey parts.
It's about $1,500.
Exactly.
Got yourself a deal.
Now Ed's really got his work cut out to turn this old 20th century dinosaur into an ultra-desirable 21st century street cruiser.
Ever since this big old beast has been in the workshop, there has been one job that's been staring me in the face. The bodywork. At over 16 feet long, this is a huge car, and in fact, in their day, they were nicknamed land yachts because they're so big. Now, before we can repaint it, every single inch is going to have to be stripped and then prepped. Oh, goody.
Before I can get going on the bodywork, I've got to tear down, as the Americans say, the whole interior. If the car's being resprayed, I don't want to get paint all over those period knobs and dials.
As I'm stripping out this interior, all I'm seeing is more and more work and an increasing list of expensive replacement parts. I'm going to have to sort out the trim on the B pillars, the armrests on the door cards, they're going to have to be replaced. That headlining is well past it as well. But there will be some survivors. These seats are going to clean up beautifully and then they can be put back in after the respray. It's never ending though.
I know Mike bought this old car super cheap, but the new parts bill is already massive, over $2,000, and getting longer by the minute.
This dashboard is really rather gorgeous, like a beautiful piece of sculpture. And thankfully, the top half is looking in really good nick. Unfortunately, the binnacle and the silver area aren't looking quite so good, but I have managed to get the binnacle away from the car, which is gonna make it a lot more accessible, a lot easier to refurb. Unfortunately, this lower silver area is actually welded to the dashboard. It's part of the dashboard, so it can't come away. So the paint shop are gonna have to prep this in position.